The current Chief of Engineers and Commanding General of the U.S. Army Corps of Engineers, Lieutenant General Robert Van Antwerp, visited U.S. Army Garrison Humphreys to check up on the expansion of the post.
Now, I would say it's one of the larger projects that we have going anywhere. This year in military programs, we'll have about $23 billion. That is across the world in what we call military programs. And I would say just on a comparison, at Fort Bliss, we're doing $3 billion worth of work. At Fort Drum, about $2 billion. And so in Korea, about $8.2 billion. So that shows you the scale and the magnitude in comparison with some of the other major projects that we have.
It's not just about adding buildings, but improving the quality of life as the post becomes a more family-friendly assignment.
Our ultimate hope would be that people would want to come here, that this will be a place that will be a station of choice.
A goal that is able to be realized sooner by accelerating the foundation.
There's a drainage system which will allow the water, as you compress the rice paddy layer, that water will come up and it's going to be trapped and then siphoned off of the site. But that's a very important part, because if not, you're going to be dealing with settling for the next 6 to 8 to 10 years. We don't want to deal with that. We want to deal with it one time and only do it for a short time.
General Van Antwerp says it's not just the Army Corps of Engineers, but the local contractors that's making USAG Humphreys ultimately one of the largest military installations in the world. Reporting from USAG Humphreys, I'm Airman Jamie Sikora.